Dennis is often used for filming, bringing Mr. Selfridge and Downton Abbey and things like that. Yeah. That's our petrol electric one, the killing. That one's only just come back. It went up to Crikes last week on a low loader.
Thank you. I'm just going to take a, if you don't mind, you don't have to read carefully, just take a video film, especially one of the place where Katrina was sitting before her life. Sort out all those tickets as well.
We did see them. We went to see their new house.
It was catching up and lost time. Sorry, it's so
They were about three shillings, I think.
Just wondering how many were left in the packet. Well, here we are, Brooklands.
Remember
the chairs, that
sort of shape?
Considering I only worked in England for 8 years, it's not too bad, really. I'm not going to show the tax company.
I'll wait and see if they let me know when I'm 65.
You'll edit that bit out then.
I'll cut that out, yeah. So.
Who knows what's going on the internet tonight?
Correct to think. I'm assuming that the palms are right.
Quite a quick flight time today, 3 hours and 15 minutes. And by the end of our supersonic cruise, we'll be up to about 58,000 feet. As I said, I'll speak to you later. Thanks, enjoy your unique cockpit. Hope you all had a pleasant flight and enjoyed the Concorde experience. I always do whenever I fly this aeroplane. It's a great machine to operate, and it's a sobering thought to think the next time you might see it or be inside it, it will be in a museum. Anyway, we'll hope to fly you again soon, even if it's on a jumbo. Thank you. All the doors to manual and cross check. Many thanks.
Of course I am.
I'm just wondering if it's going to work.
We're going to get blinded.
Do you have anything important or sensible to say, Doug? Say it now.
I'm alive.
Well, that's important.
It comes in handy.
Just wait a while as it focuses in. Oh, Norman's deep. Norman's always deep in this factory.
It's a deep thing.
Cheers, Dennis. Dennis, cheers. Thanks for coming. Cheers. Thanks for coming, Dennis. Thanks for coming. Yeah, don't look now, but you're on candid camera.
It's after Glenn. What year did you leave, Glenn?
72.
Had you turned the drawing boards around the opposite way by then? It's like they were along the office rather than
no,
the office.
I don't think so. I'm having the red.
The only thing that we're not doing is taking photographs of the food and sending it to anyone else. Okay?
If you're getting food, by the time you've got it,
then we've run out.
You did that 2 years ago. Still running it. We've got the waitress serving the wine. But for me too, please. For me too. The red coming up, Dennis.
Okay.
I was just going to say grace. Sorry. Have a nice meal. Have a nice meal, everybody. Have a nice meal. I'm going to go back to my food now.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
Wow.
Delicious.
You need to stand
Calamales. Julian. Chris, yeah. Could we have another Chardonnay, please? Oh. Good news, the Chardonnay is coming up, another one. Have a nice meal, everybody.
Good health, Joe.
Now it's my turn. Doug, show me how nice it is, Doug. Thank you very much.
Will I see you again? When will I?